she got the news that her son, he would not be like everyone, and he would have challenges, and four little letters will define him. He's forced to stand on the playground, the other kids don't want him around. Mama, why was I born? To live a life of shame and scorn. And his mother's heart would break over the comments that he made. So she held her son in her arms, and she would whisper in his ears so that he could clearly hear what God above sees in her son. Before you were born, you are fearfully and wonderfully made. Before you were born, God knew your name, and your life, it's not a mistake. And in the Father's image you are made. Before you were born, God called your name. And your life, it's not a mistake. Fearfully and wonderfully made. No, your life is not a mistake.